Once in third person, press C to alternate between over-the-shoulder views.